Water is pretty clear on Fletcher's Pond. It looks awesome out here, man. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I cannot wait to get to my spot and start fishing. Got my suntan lotion, got my shades. I got my mask for my face in case it gets too crazy. I'm ready to go. Running spinnerbait right now. Don't really want to run chatterbaits through here. Chatterbaits do not do good with wood. Well, me and chatterbaits don't do good with wood, so just running the spinnerbait right now. And I'm not running a trailer. I'm going with a trailer hook instead of a trailer on the back hook. I'm running the trailer hook. So just trying to pop it through this grass, see what I can get. It's definitely grassy too. Grass and wood is all I'm seeing right now. It's a lot of grass right here. It's not gonna be good for that trailer hook. I might take the trailer hook off and throw a paddle tail on the back end of this thing. This is supposed to be a trophy bass lake. That's why I want to fish this lake. A lot of monsters come out of this lake.
Looks like black and orange.
Black and orange?
Black and orange.
Spinner bait?
Yep.
Awesome.
At least that's the only thing I've caught.
I don't even have a black and orange spinner bait to try, so.
Gone through everything I got. So much wood and stumps, man. It's not like you're picking the best one looking for. You can just cast out here. Thank you. my god. You gotta be wrapped up in that stuff. Oh my god, it's a bunch of trees. Yeah, buddy. 15-inch bass. 15. That ain't gonna cut it, Chief. Fish are finicky tomorrow. 15 ain't gonna do nothing for me. That's a nice huge pile of stumps though. I marked it. Got a waypoint for it though. Fish has got me wrapped up. She's got me wrapped up bad. Got me wrapped up in that tree really bad. He got bit on. Another 15 incher. One more of these big bites out there. Catch a decent fish off of it. I'm not gonna keep throwing them because I lose them pretty easy, and I only have about 8. Got another one. Get the spinnerbait kind of buzzing it across the surface. A little dink. These little things, man. So aggressive, goodness. He almost killed himself. Figure something out. It's a nice one. Spinnerbait, he hit the main hook. He wanted it. As soon as he hit the water. Find another 15 incher. Aggressive. Look at this. It's ridiculous. Michigan, Ohio, tournament number 3, Fletcher's Pond, aka Fletcher's Flood Waters. Got about 20 minutes till line's in. It's gonna be a good one. It's gonna be a tight race. I don't think it's gonna take a crazy number to win. But it's gonna be a real good one. 6 o'clock. Fresh too. Get a keeper to put on the board. 14 and a half inch bass. hopefully the area stays active. Maybe that's a sign. Caught 3 fish over here. Pike got my hand all slimy. That's another one. It's a little, probably a rock bass. ¾. Caught a bow fan. Should be fun unhooking him. Crazy looking fish.